Welcome back to the show. I'm your host, John Holt, with Coach Rosati. Time now for a Coca-Cola Top Scholar, a young lady who's a junior out of New Hampshire, one of your co-captains, Alex Hall, who is just two A-minuses shy of having a 4.0 GPA, which is, of course, mind-boggling. Yeah, terrific.
Absolutely. It's such a... It's not like she's in an easy major. I mean, business is not easy. It's one of the most challenging majors around here, but I'm sure those A-minuses will make her work even harder next semester to try to get that 4.0. She's a very motivated young lady and obviously has her priorities straight.
And across the athletic department, mm-hmm. It's just a great time. 3.17, the highest GPA ever for athletes in a semester here at the university. Let's meet the young lady who almost has that 4.0. It's Alex Hall, the Coca-Cola Top Scholar.
Playing Division I basketball, serving as a team co-captain, and maintaining a close to perfect GPA. Is it stressful? You bet it's stressful.
Down low to Alex.
It definitely is very hard to balance it all, like through finals and through all that stuff. You just get so stressed out and overwhelmed. It's hard when you're coming into basketball practice, just be like, okay, like let's focus on just basketball, when you know in a couple, like just 2 hours or 3 hours, you have to go take like the biggest final of your life.
Take away two classes in which Alex got A minuses in this finance and economics business management double major would have a 4.0 GPA. Instead, the grade point average sits at a more than impressive 3.95.
Like, I'll call my mom and I'll just be like, Mom, I got an A minus, or I got like a 90 that's not like 2 points off from an A. And she's like, Alex, like, you're doing great. Like, that's so good. Don't worry about it. I just always get so frustrated because I know I can get an A, so I get frustrated when I don't.
Hitting the books hard is nothing new for Alex. High school in New Hampshire was conquered with a similar success formula.
I was the same way through high school. Like, I'd always come right home after school and I'd just get all my homework done and get it all done and all my studying, and then I'd go work out and play basketball. It was always like academics first. My mom and my dad would always be like, is your homework done? I'm like, yes, can I go work out now?
Upon graduation in a year and a half, pursuit of an MBA is a possibility, but Alex may just as soon jump into the working world, with a dream of one day owning her own small business.
Eventually I'd like to open my own sports complex. It's always been a dream of mine. I've always wanted to do it. Just a very, like a huge sports complex with basketball courts, like a gym to work out in, have a membership, and there'd be like indoor soccer fields, across baseball batting cages, and just every sport. It's just like there's a place where kids can come and just play. Like, I grew up in a small town and there was nothing like that.
The steal, Alex Hall off the glass for two.
If that doesn't work out, kind of on the opposite spectrum, which everyone thinks this is so weird, but I'd like to open my own floral shop. I really love floral design. People are like, how does that even go together?